Callum Wilson accused Tottenham goalkeeper Guglielmo Vicario of being disrespectful for making faces at him during their 4-1 loss to Spurs. The Newcastle striker confronted Vicario after the match and expressed his frustration in a post-match interview with Sky Sports. Vicario responded to Wilson's comments on his Instagram story, saying that he respects everyone who respects him. The incident has added some spice to the return fixture at St. James Park,